Well, welcome to day five of the World University Games athletics program here in the Stadio San Paolo in Napoli. The 110-meter hurdles. Men are back out again. The final of the 110-meter hurdles. And we're away, and it's a very sharp start by Izumiya once again. The Japanese is away. Will he be able to last until the end this time? Inside him, though, Constantino has gone past him. Constantino is going to take this to the line, and he takes it ahead of Bolossien. The two heavy hitters through the rounds have proved themselves in the final. But it's another gold medal for Brazil. Gabriel Constantino in 13.23 seconds. That's a high-quality time. And the gold medal for Gabriel Constantino in a time rounded down to 13.22 ahead of William Bolossien of France in 13.3. And Shunsuke Izumiya of Japan just gets the bronze medal in 13.49 by 1/100 of a second from the local boy Perini.